how to make your own controller rack for cheap, that too in India. All you're going to need is your controller. This one, I have this Xbox 360 controller. I'll set this aside. You're going to need something to cut the PVC that I'll just show you in a minute. This is the PVC that I have bought. You're going to need something to paint this. For that I have these F1 aerosol paint sprays. I have red, blue and white color. These are going to the side. You're going to need sandpaper. You're going to need masking tape.
There's only one place to be.
So what we are going to do, we are going to now take down the markings. We'll take a controller and we'll see where it sits well. Sorry guys, I did a mistake. I made the markings wrong. So I re-marked them. This is the bottom. Top, sorry. This is the top. This is the first topmost controller, top. Second controller, top. Third controller, top. And this is the base. So now all I need to do is make three marks here, here and here for the controller bases to sit. So guys, this is the final masking that I have done for the cutting. All you can see here, I made a tab for the controller to rest on. Here, this is an incline. And this is just the top, so that I can leave some gap here. This all is going to be intact. This all. And I made three like these. I have three controllers only. You can modify your design if you like. So let's get to cutting. So guys, here is the final cut product. See, 1, 2, and 3. These three are for three controllers. These tabs will stop the controller from skidding. As you can see, I made it according to this controller. This fits very well. It sits snug. Looks so great. Getting it out is also easy. See? So now to remove all the masking tape. Sand it down and get it ready for painting. So guys, here it is after sanding all down. I guess now it's time for the first coat. I'm going with white because I'm trying to do something artistic here.
So let's get spraying. So it will be white color first. Here F1 aerosol spray and white.
Nobody told me what to do, and there was no preconception of what to do.
Thank you.
guys, this is my controller rack for three controllers. And if you want me to make one for you, I am ready, as long as you are paying for the stuff that I put in this. You can contact me with the details that I will give down in the description. This is really cheap. It took me approximately 600 rupees. That is around $10. And if you like this, please like, subscribe and share. So this is the one I made right now, and this is the one that I made earlier for two of more controllers. Actually, this larger one is for my cousin. He has three controllers, and I have these two amazing custom red controllers, and I made this, and that's it. Thank you guys.